I would like to say something about the Namavalis which we sing during our bhajans, how it originated, how it has undergone so many changes, that I would like to say. Because when the first Takkan bhajan started, we did not have any Namavalis. We sang Krutis for Swami. Krutis especially, those we learnt it at Puttaparthi. And a list of songs, like it started with Sri Ganesha, and then Sai Ram, Sai Ram, then Sai Baba, Nyaya Memaya. Such songs which we used to sing in Parthi, they were repeated. And throughout 24 hours, we covered the whole time with Krutis. Many Krutis were very complicated and people could not follow them. Only those who knew the Krutis could sing. So anyway, we finished the Akanda Bhajan with lots of Krutis. Tyagaraja Krutis were also sung, and Purandadasa Krutis were also sung. And many people came from Shankarpuram, and then Chamrajpet, all the devotees who had come, they contributed their songs also. Afterwards, what happened was, Swami felt that the Kruti was a very complicated issue. So let us change it to a one Nama. Then he asked our auntie Sundarama, and then my mother and everybody, can we change this Krutis into one Nama, that is Sai Ram, Sai Baba Hare, Sai Hare Baba Hare. So this Nama should go on for 24 hours. And can you do it, he asked. We took it as a challenge. And before the Akhand Bhajan started, we rehearsed several tunes, and we fixed the Sai Hare Baba Hare in number of Karnataka classical ragas, and some were folk tunes, some were popular movie tunes. So it went on like that. And for example, I would like to sing a classical Sai Hare Baba Hare. Sai Hare Satya, Sai Hare Hare, Sai Hare Satya, Sai Hare Hare, Baba Hare Sai, Baba 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 Hare Hare, Sai Hare Satya, Sai Hare Hare. So this was a classical tune which we sang. And then, for example, the movie song, Sai Hare, Sai Hare, Sai Hare, Sai, Baba Hare, Baba Hare, Baba Hare, Sai, Sai Hare, Sai Hare, Sai Hare, Sai, Baba Hare, Baba Hare, Baba Hare, Sai. A simple tune which everybody could follow. So not only 24 hours, how to fix this Sai Hare Baba Hare into tunes were our main worry, but we could do it, and we did it, and Swami was very happy. And then of course he also felt that only Sai Hare may not appeal to all the public. It is difficult for everyone to have that Sai Hare name on their lips. So why don't you have Namavalis composed for all the gods, Rama, Shri, Krishna, Shiva, Maruti, Devi, and such, every god, so that their Ishtadaivata songs are sung, so people would join and then people would enjoy. That was Swami's idea. As I said earlier, there were no Namavalis in the beginning. We had to search for them. There was real hunt for Namavalis. And as soon as we saw some lyrics, we tuned them with some raga, and then we somehow managed to collect a few of Namavalis like that. For example, I would like to sing that beginning चंड किरण कुल मंडन राम श्रीमद दशरथ नंदन राम कौसल्या सुख वर्धन राम विश्वामित्र प्रियधन राम चंड किरण कुल मंडन राम लाइक दैट फॉर एग्जांपल गोविंदेति सदा स्नानम गोविंदेति सदा जपम That also we tuned it in Atana Raga. And then we found Harashiva Shankara Shashanka. Swami's was favorite. Harashiva Shankara Shashanka Shekara Harabam Harabam Bham Bham Bhole Bhava Abhayankara Girija Shankara Dimi 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 Takanartana Kelo हर शिव शंकर शशांक शेखर हर बम हर बम 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 बोलो भव अभयंकर गिरिजा शंकर दिमि 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 तक नर्तन केलो सो दिस रागस वर कंपोज फॉर द लिरिक्स विच वी फाउंड इन सम बुक्स एंड लेटर ऑन आई मीन आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग आवर्स ऑफ प्रैक्टिस वी कुड कम अप with a few more bhajans like Rama's.
Sai Ram Naam Japo Re Manva 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 Sai Ramam Divya Namam Sakala Sara Jeevanamam Sai Ram Naam Japo Re Manva
Such compositions came up and then we filled the whole 24 hours with the Namavali. Of course, some devotees came from Chennai. B.V. Raman and Lakshman also came. I should mention their names. They contributed their songs. And a few devotees from Mandya, Chandrasekharayya, I should mention his name. They all came with their, in fact, instantaneous compositions. They said, Chandrasekharayya said, I will go and compose and then come and then sing the song.
Sri Murali, Jaya Murali, Sri Dara Murali, Manamohana, Niraja Lochana, Nirupama Dheera, Nilambara Dara, Nigama Sanchara, Sri Murali, Jaya Murali,
See, instantaneous compositions like that and then coming and singing before Swami, it was such a great pleasure. Swami appreciated all these bhajans and then later on it was great motivation for us to compose more bhajans. Every minute, every second of our lives, Sundarama aunty and myself and some other devotees also started composing songs then. You know, there is a difference between a composition with effort where we use our words and then with Swami's grace it fits in. Whereas inspirational bhajans like, you know, Bhagavad Gita, when I sang Sai Nama, Gita Sarame Sai Bhagavan Namamu or Paramam Pavitram, like within few minutes it was inspiring and Swami inspires us to sing these songs and that's the difference. There was no effort on our part. Conscious effort was not done, especially the songs which Swami inspired us. Whereas some bhajans which we sat and then composed and then tried to put the proper words, of course, with Swami's grace, it all came. So, the difference between these two types of bhajans which I'm trying to tell you. For example, Kasturi Ranga, Kaveri Ranga, Sri Ranga Ranga Ranga. Sri Kasturi Ranga, Kaveri Ranga, Sri Ranga Ranga Ranga. Kalyana Ranga, Karunanta Ranga, Kalyana Ranga, Karunanta Ranga, Sri Ranga Ranga Ranga. Garuda Gamana Ranga, Shesha Shayana Ranga, Garuda Gamana Ranga, Shesha Shayana Ranga, Sri Ranga Ranga Ranga, Ranga Sri Ranga Ranga Ranga, Kasturi Ranga, Kaveri Ranga, Sri Ranga Ranga Ranga. When we were singing this composition, Swami was walking through the devotees. When he heard this composition, he just stood there and froze for nearly until the whole composition was completed. He really stood there and then appreciating and then swinging, and really he enjoyed listening to this song. I can never forget that in Lal Bagh when we had the 25th Akhand Bhajan anniversary there.